What is up, players? This is Juicy from Epic Reset Gaming. It's time for a quickie before work. Playing with me this morning. Wow, that sounds so dirty.
Slightly.
Playing with me this morning is, as always, Jennifer. This is episode 16 of Borderlands 2.
Time for a quickie before work.
Whoa. Feedback. Alright. They didn't know what the hell they were talking about. New mic for a few days because I have to wait for Astros to send me my crap back. Wait, we have to repick this one up?
Mm-hmm. Are we ready to play?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Oh, sure.
Positive.
Positive.
Alright, hold on.
I'm just trying. Figure out. Oh, I can spell skin. Skin point. I can spell. And the skill point.
Ooh, skill points.
This is. It's a protective. Friendly range attack. Pass through. Alright, what? Kill skill, killing an enemy causes your shields to quickly regenerate. Reduces the duration of staff effects in your right. What? So we have to travel back through. I'm gonna buy some bullets because I know.
Welcome, customer.
You know.
Yeah, I know we're gonna be using a bunch of them.
Okay. As long as you know.
That's weird. Your headset is like, sounds like a telephone or something. Telephone line or something.
Yeah, now that I did that thingy that you told me to do, it sounds all funny.
Try putting it back and see what happens. That's weird.
Just reverse
everything you did. Your headset is like, whoa, sounds like a telephone. Although, you sound really loud in my headset. I don't know how I can combat that.
Oh, look, I just had to do the one thing and it sounds better now.
Really? I still hear it.
Oh, well, mine's gone, so that's good. Alright, what are we doing? I don't know what is going on.
What happens if I miss a mine? We're doing the, we gotta find all those dog things. And or, the train timed one.
Whoa. Now I hear myself.
What do you mean, now you hear yourself?
I don't know. Oh, okay, now it went away. That was weird. Huh. Wait, now I hear myself again.
Baby, do you hear yourself? Could you, like, hear yourself in my headset?
Maybe.
Hold on, let me turn my headset down. Can you hear yourself now?
No.
Okay, yeah, it's probably just my headset. So freaking loud, because it sounds like you're screaming in my ear. Oh my god. I freak okay. These headsets. Jed, it's time to get some new headsets. I fucking hate this headset.
You said these were awesome when you first got them.
They were awesome when we first got them, and then for some reason they just got... Well, we were only using them for the PlayStation back then. So they were pretty cool back then.
Wait, so we're going this way, right?
Yeah. I'm just turning greetings on.
Totally snuck past that bruiser. Nobody saw me.
I don't know why I went into the, whatchamacallit. Well, I need to switch. My weapons are, oh no, I have the right weapons. Alright, so now I can freaking turn that up for everyone. That should be better for everyone. Are you good over there? Oh, where? Oh, he. Oh, there you go. Oh, I thought that was a suicide dude. The way he was running. What's up, JP Rico? Welcome to the stream. Boop J Brammer 3? That's the. You're looking at her in the bottom right corner of your screen. Of the video, anyway. Alright. Did you want to do that one first, or did you want to do that dog mission first? That's not timed. Whoa.
I don't care.
Oh, I know how to turn that down. So you're not screaming in my ear. Yes! Not blood curdling.
La dee da dee dee. La dee da dee da.
Oh no. I knew he threw a grenade. Where'd it go? What the heck? Alright, I'm gonna. Well. Alright, let me go. Ooh, there's something in here. Man, I don't wanna freaking know the history of Pandora. I really don't. Alright, I'm gonna switch our mission to the one that we were doing last night. Wait, crap, there's like a bunch of them in here. Alright, 310 to Kaboom is that one that's over to the right. The Bane. This is Animal Rescue was where we were yesterday. It's to our left if you wanna travel this way as I cover you. Oh my god. No way. No, nice. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Okay, let me just kill this guy. He's killing me. There we go.
I love the guy, but he doesn't exactly have a way.
Ow.
Okay.
I tried to scratch my nose, the microphone like smashed it, I figure. Well, that probably would have been a silent kill if that was a one-hit kill instead of him screaming like he's on fire.
I need more ammo.
The music just keeps going and going. Come on. Take him out.
Grenade.
What, that Marauder's not dead? I could have swore I killed that guy. What the hell am I stuck on? That's weird. I got stuck on an invisible wall. Glare on my TV. He was hidden in the shadows, bastard. Alright, I'm reloading. Some dude up there. Wait. Psycho Midget, he is down. Well, oh wow, we finally, what do you call that? Revealed the location. Alright, there's one over here, I'm gonna get this one. Wait, did we pass one?
Yeah.
I see this one. I think. There it is. Whoa. Dang, man, he blasted me a shotgun pretty hard. I'm good, though. Alright, sweet. Are you good?
Yeah.
Alright. Lost Echo. I don't want the history of Pandora, man. Those things always there in the same spot every damn time. Yeah, there's a lot of people in this area.
I'm gonna go back and get the one that we passed.
Okay, that's fine. I can't move forward anyway because there's a bunch of people, so I'm just trying to take them out one by one. Some of them follow you because it's clear now, but though it seemed like there was more people. What's up, oh, Amy Heyer?
And I'm gonna explore over here. Don't go too far forward.
I'm gonna. Boom. Boom. Done. Come on, critical? Nothing? Blow his ass up. Blow his ass up! And it didn't do anything to him? Come on. Welcome, Grim Starlight, to the stream. Sorry, I don't have my fancy microphone. Fancy panty. I have to put that off on hold. Using that. Actually, no, I don't. I'll do that next time.
What?
I just figured out how I can use the headset and still use my microphone. Totally did not think of that last time.
There you go.
Oh my goodness. Come on, come on. Oh, bye, Aim. Amy Heyer.
She didn't like you.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Freaking hate those dudes. All these guys are back. Oh man, I'm starting to run out of ammo.
I turned off the electrical fuse box, wherever.
Wherever that is.
Wherever that is.
Is that the one that we had to, like, jump across? Do you remember? We had to try to, like, jump across a building. Okay, that guy's dead. Morons you need brought in? Yeah, we got the Stoke Brothers, Grandma Lopez. Are you hungry for excitement? Eternal glory? Got that.
Wait a minute. Turn that up. The Hyperion Corporation needs your help to search for the lost.
I don't know why they let like so many audio files play over each other. Because I think like some of the audio that we're listening to is not even related to the quest where we're on right now.
It's not. It's
Do you want to hear the rest of the bounties? Nope. Sorry, Sheriff. I think I just found
the
inside.
Mm-hmm.
I'm brilliant. Am I brilliant? I'm brilliant.
The radio advertisement was a very nice touch, sir.
Thank you.
Where is the...
Do me a favor and put this
over here.
On the list, will ya?
Where is it? Oh, there it is. Alright.
There's a sniper over here. It's a slag sniper, if you want it.
Alright, let me see if it's better than my other one. My other slag sniper.
There's a ladder over here to get to it.
Sweet. I found it. Welcome, GamerX34. Interesting. That does look better than... At least at a quick glance, it does look better. Oh, everything else is down, though. 96... 50, wow, 15? This is some... 4.89. Wait, never mind. I'm looking at the wrong freaking gun. All right. Redeem this token real quick. Are you trying to jump up here?
Mm-mm.
Because, like, all I hear on my screen is, like, you jumping. And it sounds like you can't get up there.
I'm trying to figure out a way to jump over to that box over there. I will figure it out. Don't you worry.
I remember trying to figure out how to jump to the other freaking house.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, where the hell? I need to put my fire gun back on. Alright, let me get this out.
I'm told there's a new bandit in town. If you're hearing this, kiddo, please don't die right away. I've always wanted to duel a fallen.
What?
No, I'm just, I can hear you jumping, and I looked at you, and your character's just, like, jumping.
Yeah, I was just jumping.
Welcome, Sky Zai. Sky Zai Guardian? Sky Sea Guardian? Is this the particular one where we can get to the? Oh no, made this one. Don't be that one. Did you go on top of the star? On top
no.
of that building? I remember. I think there was something up there. I don't remember how to get up there though. What?
I'm trying to figure it out, but it's not working.
I swear there was a way to get up there, I just gotta remember how.
There's something on top of the star?
On that roof?
Oh, up there, yeah, probably.
I can't move any further, that's lame. Or was it like, jump on top of this, jump on top of that? No. God dang it. Oh, wait. I totally did not jump properly. All I can hear is us jumping. God damn it.
Shh.
Oh my god, why the hell wouldn't it not jump when I'm on the rail? It's like purposely stopping the jump.
Ha, I made it.
How the fuck did you make it? How did you get up there?
You have to jump on that.
At the building and then jump across?
No. That trash dumpster thing, then you jump on the cactus. And then you jump on the fence thingy.
You can jump on the cactus?
Yeah.
Well, I wouldn't have thought of that.
Well, I didn't think you could either, but...
Why am I stuck? Oh, you gotta jump on the fence?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I don't think there's anything up here.
What? There was like a sniper rifle, badass sniper
anything.
Rifle last time we played. That's lame.
Unless I'm just blind, but I don't see anything.
I just
anything.
Left them up there. Yeah, there was nothing up there. Good God, girl. How does your ears not get, like, hot wearing this headset?
They do.
I've only been wearing it for, what, 18 minutes? And we played 7 hours last night? Good Lord.
And I had a kid who was freaking hot laying on me, too. Ooh, what was in this one? Anything good? Eh. Well, might be better than what I have. Let me see.
Take him out. Oh, that was my bad. I missed. Oh my god, oh my god. What's up, Jeremy? 10 beers? This one sucks balls and gonna kill me.
That's not my fault. You started before I was ready.
Only one guy. No, I don't want to listen to that. I got it. I'm about to pick it up. I'm about to pick it up. Okay.
I need a soul.
Show that there's a vending machine, but I don't see a vending machine. Oh, there
right
it is.
There.
Catch a gun! Never doing that again. Sheriff? Those are the guys who robbed your bank last week. I accept cash.
All right, here's your 10,000.
The warrant says 20,000.
The warrant also specified alive.
Fair enough.
The hell are you looking so sad for? You're still making more money than anyone around here will see in 6 months.
It's not the money.
I love the guy.
It was just easy, you know? Too easy.
What's the matter? You didn't get enough glory in the military?
Oh, there was plenty of glory. Just the kind that winds you up on this hellhole of a planet.
Angel, are we hearing this live right now?
Yes. Why?
Get the Hyperion Truth Network on the line now.
Don't go there yet. I have to.
Hey, there's two switches. Oh, probably one's just to bring it back up. Alright. Interesting. How come I can't hear any of the music? Weird. Invisible wall? That's weird.
Lock and load.
Here, do you want these?
Better than the one that I have. 493. 511. Alright, 655. 100% critical damage.
Tough decision.
Plus 15% weapon damage.
There's another gun right there.
Okay.
You can always trust the gun.
Welcome, Deadpool 1991. Snappy gun.
Guns, glorious guns.
I need that. I need that. Don't need that. I don't need that. What happened to my Jacobs? Is it still equipped?
Your cash ain't worth it.
Yes, it is.
If you don't spend it. Check back later to see my new weapon of the day.
Deputy Winger reminding you that you can't.
I don't think I need
run.
The slag freaking
won't follow you out of Lynchwood, and I certainly won't. Please, just
submachine gun. I don't feel like I'm
yourself.
Using it.
Here, do you want this? Where are you?
I'm over here. Looking around.
It's just a shield. It might not be good. I don't know. Or... this.
Recharge the weight goes down a little bit, but... enhances melee ability. If my melee hardly hits anyone, even if I'm right in front of it. What's up, Zero as a number? Welcome.
Zero as a number?
As the number, and not the letter.
Okay, got it.
Alright, let's equip this, because it is a bit better, even though it's a white one.
And there's something else right there. I don't know if you want it or not.
Nah, I'll sell it.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
How's your morning, Zero? Ready? About to go down. Oh, I can get my shotgun just in case. Alright. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, for some reason I thought we were going down. About to go up. What the happened? Whoa, 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 whoa.
Radio!
He saw me. Here's the damn shield.
Handgun. Whoa. I can hit it. Ooh, is that one better than the one I have?
Your pistol? Oh, you're looking at me. Is somebody shooting at you?
Alright, I'm shooting and then I'll look.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I'm getting shot by two people. And I'm in this shelter area. Where did this guy go? Did he hide?
No, he's still left.
Another dude, even more to the left. Yes, there is. Oh crap. His grenade.
Sheriff here with this week's bounty. The Lambert twins, $5,000.
Oh, whoa, I'm out of ammo. Trying to switch to my shotgun.
Alright, there's a gun in the locker right there. I wanna compare this.
The Grim? Whoa, god dang, this freaking... You know how your voice goes in and out sometimes?
Uh-huh.
I noticed that this headset does it too. It's like it's the actual microphone. Like, I had to wiggle it around last night to get it to work.
Ooh, that one's better than mine too. Ha 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 ha.
Which one?
Hold on.
Alright. I feel like... Did we just... Wait a minute, what is this?
Oh, I went in a circle.
I just... Wait, there's some sort of fuse. Does this line
Hold
go
on.
Somewhere?
Here, let me drop these for you and see if you want them.
Mr. Ebers, welcome to the stream, Mr. Ebers. How many points do you have now, Mr. Ebers? Probably have quite a bit. Where is... Oh. What's this? Oh, these are guns that you were using. Alright, so this one's highly effective against flesh. Magazine size goes up. Good lord, it can hold 83?
Mm-hmm.
It's a double pistol. Right, 180, that one goes down. Alright. I think I might actually switch to that fire pistol though, because there's a lot of bandits. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Zero the number one.
There's a machine over here if you want.
And Deadpool. For the follows. I said Zero as the number one. Zero as the number. And Deadpool. Thank you for the follows.
Ooh, somebody's shooting at me. Sup?
Oh, I was in the process of changing my pistol.
Oh, it's okay. It's only one guy.
Okay. Ew, this is a ugly pistol. A quickie before work. Yes, it is a quickie before work.
Ooh.
I got a long, probably... 13-hour day. Good lord, there's a lot of guns in here that were better than the ones that you just dropped. Hyperion, I don't really like the plain ones too much. There's a better armor one if you want an armor one. What is this
Hold
one?
On, man.
Virus. Wow, 497. Can I pick up those ammo? Because I damn need that ammo. Oh, thank you, Rug Runner. Photo follow.
Here, I'm gonna drop these.
Oh, it censored the word for cat. Yeah, it does censor out the word pussy. What are you throwing out here?
That stuff.
What is why can't I pick up that one?
Which is superior?
This damn thing. Oh, there it goes. Wait, didn't you just pick these up? Were they not the ones that you just picked up?
Maybe.
Yeah, I was looking at it. I was like, these look awfully familiar.
Oh, shock him out.
Wait, are we going backwards? Yeah, no, no. Follow that wire before you go
following.
Down.
Where do you think I'm going? Oh,
no,
it's
the opposite. The opposite way.
Oh.
All right, so I guess this way.
What's up in there?
This way. This way. I'm not looking down. I'm probably going to get fucking attacked by something. Fuck, it splits. All right, one of them goes over here.
Well, I told you I already turned off a switch somewhere.
Oh, maybe that's the one that goes up here, but okay, this one goes to nothing, it looks like, so it's probably the other one. Let me just run around the building just to make sure. Alright, well, while we're up here, since we only have to give that food back to that dude, I'm gonna change the quest to see if there's anything in this particular area. It looks like the Bane is right where you're headed.
I'll get it.
Okay.
I see it.
Alright, well, we'll just go ahead and do that one. We'll keep it on this one. What's up, Monster Truck 19? Welcome back. You good? You good?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, sweet. Uh-oh, is that about to blow up?
Probably. Hold on, there's more stuff over here.
There's also like a basement or something over here. Not a basement, it's another room. What was that juicy sound? Did you open a...
I opened a porta potty. Ooh, there's a nice submachine gun.
Pick up his ammo real quick. Search the cemetery for the Bane. McShoddy, yeah, didn't we kill McShoddy in the face?
Yes.
Yeah. Why, what's up with McShoddy? Is there some kind of special thing that we probably fucked up and because we followed the mission? You can get like some super secret badass legendary weapon from not following the mission's orders. What is up, Tech Marine? Welcome back. Where the hell did you go? How did you... Oh, I see.
I walked.
Boop, boop, boop. Son of a...
What?
I almost fell. Alright, sweet. Are you getting that particular box? Oh, that wasn't even a box that you could open.
What?
Is there anything over here? Oh, okay, no, yeah, no. There's nothing special about the guy. Yeah, we shot McShoddy already. This game has some serious hours in it, though. Because, what, we played 7 hours last night, and it wasn't, like, too non-eventful or anything. Welcome, Alpha Punjab. Alright, what? Alright, so, where's the cemetery
I feel like
at?
There's something over there. Well, I'm gonna go explore some more.
I don't even see the cemetery.
You and your screen.
Yeah, what the hell? Oh, there it is. There it is. It's way out. We're in the Starlight. Thank you for the follow. Alright, that's not... Okay, since that's way down there, let's make sure there's nothing else up here. 310 to Kaboom is... also... around the area of the other one, so we can do those together. Now, breaking the bank. One, fight the sheriff. Two, okay, that one's the closest one after this one. So you can see my SpongeBob pajamas. Yeah, I'm just chilling. I just woke up not too long ago, like 30 minutes ago. Then I had to help the dogs and give the puppy his medicine because he got bit. Gotta give him his pain meds. Pain meds. What you doing up here, girl?
Seeing if we can get on top of that roof over there.
Oh yeah, I don't think we can get up there. Cause it's off the map. Off the map. Welcome, Patrick 9998.
Really?
Yeah, 4 9s and an 8.
Nope, didn't work. Oh, I'm up here though.
What's up, Big Man Tuna?
Tuna?
Yeah, Big Man Tuna 69. Used to be in our streams a lot. A long time ago. Jacob 1309, welcome. Lewis Xerox. Holy, and Anto Gear. A lot of people showing up. Alright, I'm gonna head. I'm not gonna jump. Wait, is.
There's another sniper over here, I don't know if you want it.
What kind of sniper is it?
Just a regular sniper.
Is it white?
Yeah, but it's got like 500, I think, damage. 5 something damage.
Right, I'm trying to jump up there the way you got up there.
Oh, it's not up here.
Oh my god, where is it?
It's back there.
Where's back there?
Over there.
Straight across?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. It's a doll. I think the one that we just found on this area is a little bit better.
Okay.
I think it had like 600 or something like that. Yeah, 655 plus 50%. You were lured here by the SpongeBob ones. Yeah, I got Ninja Turtle ones too. Yeah. They're not as bright yellow. What's up, awesome? Osamo.
Are we supposed to jump down there?
I don't want to jump if I can't get back up, but it looks like the way that I need to go to get to the laxative is that way. So I'm just going to jump anyway. Screw it. Oh, I don't want to this gun out.
Damn it, everybody stop raiding the mines.
Wait, what?
Iridium is Hyperion's number one priority. So if you attack the miners or steal their equipment, the sheriff will come down on you.
I was wondering why it, here we go. Wow, his shotgun is super inaccurate. Wow, so is mine. So let me shoot him with my sniper rifle. Oh my god, reloading.
I'm running.
Seriously? Die. What is that dude's issue? Oh my god, someone else killed me. I'm good.
That's right!
Boom. Whoa. Using fire too? Nice. Out, slag dude. whoa. Yeah, I work nights, so. I have to go into work at like 4 today. And I'll be there till probably 6:30 in the morning. Oh, corrosive Nova. Yeah, nah. What happened? Alright, I'm trying to look on top of these areas here. While also... Wait, where is it? Oh, I'm top of the roof. That's a good-ass vantage point. The hell was that? Leaping noise. Whoa, okay.
Probably a guy shooting at you.
Really? Die, man. Die. Just die. Jesus.
Now that you got the laxative,
oh, nice.
It's time to find some explosives.
Alright, let's see if the explosives are around the other area. Yep, the explosives, all three of the ones that we have now, aside from the one that's feeding the dog, is in that one area. South. So I'm gonna switch it back to the animal rescue one. Sick of the SpongeBob theme song and chat. Whoa. Oh, I see. Whoa, okay, I'm gonna try to run to the animal. Whoa, be careful.
Hello! Help me!
Damn. Oh, snap. Still got you. Getting shot from behind? Holy crap, we are getting shot from behind. You good? Can you kill somebody? There's like 2 people behind us.
Yeah.
Okay. Come on. He's done. Whoa, this guy's grunting in front of me. How's the sound on the stream side? Viewers haven't. You guys have good sound. I had to change my mic up, so sound settings might be a little bit off.
Enough.
Boom. Come on. Die. Oh no, out of ammo? Hey, look. I can just buy some ammo because we're really close to that vending machine. What happened?
I shot him with a fire weapon and he's like, oh my god, I'm on fire!
This one's good against armor, this one's good against shield, that has shitty damage. Oh, I'm gonna go lose those, highly effective against armor, lose that, and that, and that. This is 497, so we're gonna get rid of that, and that, and that. Alright, sweet. I'm gonna go and kill some more people with my sniper rifle now that I'm full.
Hey, hold on a second.
Oh, Jeremy 10 beers, thank you for the follow.
Here, you have this gun.
I'm just outside, give me 1 second. Welcome, Golda Gun 13. You threw it way over here, okay. Highly effective versus flesh. Let me see how that compares to, because that's a magenta, purple, that's a purple one.
This one I got out of the slot machine.
Holy crap, the accuracy goes down significantly though. The damage goes up a lot though, goddamn. Let me actually try it out. I'm going to try it out before I decide which one. I'm going to keep, because which one am I using right now? I think I'm using the Moxie one still.
I think I have that one.
Yeah, the Critical Heartbreakers one I'm still using. Holy, this is a huge gun. Takes up my freaking screen.
What one? The one I just gave you?
Yeah. Like it's a cool huge looking corner of my screen. Mr. Evers. Wait, you want to go that way or you want to turn in this medicine one first? Well, I could always just run up and turn it in. Looks like it's clear. Oh, that's what that beeping sound is. Isn't that the sound that happens before the train shows up?
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, are you good?
I think so.
Okay. Oh my goodness. Right now they're shooting at me. Let me put all this stuff in here. Place the food. The second I place the food in, the enemies disappeared. That's weird. Welcome back, Rug Runner.
Getting shot at.
Alright. Oh, he's big now.
He's a big puppy?
He's a big puppy.
Hi, puppy.
Where's the next? Okay, good. Everything else we gotta go south, so we can go back where you went. What's up, Fish Lord 2001? Alright, let me just get my freaking sniper rifle out. They're too far. Whoa, what? Shooting something that's not a person.
What?
What they're saying in chat. Oh my god, the freaking badass marauder came out of freaking nowhere. Took out my shields and half my life. Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna have to switch to a shotgun to kick this dude. Oh nice, you got it. Shotty. Oh no, son of a bitch. Did he get you too? Oh my god. Oh my god. There's gotta be another dude to kill. Oh my god. Crap, we're both gonna die. My accuracy is so balls from this far away. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm about to die. I'm about to die. Some bitch. Welcome, WoWmaster 267. Actually, Monster Truck, somebody was playing that in their stream earlier this morning.
I love the guy, but he doesn't exactly have a way with
God dang, I'm starting to lose a lot of money.
Hmm.
Well, at least we don't have to walk back through there. Alright. What the hell? What the hell is going on here? Why can't I jump on top of that? It's so stupid. Okay, I hate it. Are we fighting spiders over here?
Skags.
Skags.
Or not skags, whatever those damn dog-looking things are.
Aren't those skags? Yeah.
Are those skags? I thought skags were the flying ones.
Those are racks.
Rack.
Racks.
Here's a gun over here if you want it.
That actually does decent damage.
Sheriff here.
Oh, here they come.
Reminding you once again to invite all your band of friends to Lynchwood.
No.
It'll be a lot easier to take care of them.
Are we supposed to punch him or what are we supposed to do?
What, the skag?
Because we have to pick up skag tongues. Oh, there's one.
Yeah, there's one. I think we just kill him.
Oh, okay.
Well, I thought there was going to be more than that, so let me take this one. I don't play any music that we don't have copyright to, because a lot of our videos go on YouTube Archive, and it freaking screws the audio in the whole clip, and if it's like a 7-hour long stream, there's like no audio. We have rights to some music, but I usually don't play it because we got the game sounds.
Alright, do we go this way or the other way?
We can go either way, honestly. The one that we're on right now, the animal rescue, is further down. This one is further down to the right, I believe. 310 to Kaboom is also to the
I'm going this way. I think right. I have to beat up the big skag or whatever.
Yeah, yeah. Do you know which one that one is? Is it, Breaking the Bank?
No.
No, none of them are. Weird. Whatever. Let's just go down there. I got my freaking... really horrible.
I think this is the pickup skag tongues or whatever.
The old mine. What? I guess we gotta do something to activate something, because he's not doing anything. He's not coming out.
True.
Alright, well, let's go back. We're probably gonna have to just come back here.
The same.
Yeah, there's a list of artists on our channel page that we have, like, rights to. I got, emails from their companies and stuff like that to use their, music. That's the music that you hear in, like, the loop when somebody follows and stuff like that. Did we just take the small elevator?
I guess. Wait for me! Well, now. Checkpoint!
Although I used to play music when we were AFK, or when I did shows and was AFK for a long time.
Tunnel rats and lab rats.
Yeah. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I shot a corrosive barrel. I was like, what? I don't have a corrosive weapon. I'm using my fire gun. Be careful. Don't get, robbed. Be careful of thieves, if there is any. I'm not sure if there are, but usually there are. Where's this guy that's over here? Oh, there he is. He's just chilling there. He doesn't give a shit that I was shooting at him. That music, man. Good lord.
You know I gotta explore.
I'm looking for boxes myself. Found some money. Alright, there's like a bunch of quests in this one area, so after we do one, we'll just switch to another one. Whoa, that brat. Burn, man, burn. Burn! Die, man. Seriously.
You okay over there?
This one guy's taking forever to kill. This guy.
There's a gun over here. Where are you?
There we go. There we go. Jeez, Ash. Hey, you found some iridium?
Yep.
Oh my god, who the hell? Oh, what the hell? He's still alive? Man, what the? Remember we had to move a minecart around here. Wait, what did I just do?
Did you start something?
I started a cart. Oh, it's just... Wait, oh, is it doing its thing? Where's it going?
Didn't hit those switches fast enough.
You need to started the...
Oh, I see.
The timed one.
Is that what it is?
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. Holy, this accuracy though. Jesus. Alright, I'll do this one.
Good, because I'm not done exploring.
Whoa. Actually, let me switch to that freaking.
You got it?
Welcome ZX Jackpots. Wait, where the hell? Wait, why did it tell me to freaking go up this way, but then it changed it? Maybe that was just
You changed the quest.
I had one of my slabs set up a detonator for the bomb cart. Get to it before the train leaves.
Well,
let me tell you something about Brick. We snagged him during the fall of New Haven. He never sold out his friends, but his puppy. It was this little brown thing. Once it wrapped my hands around its neck. Brick lost it.
Aww.
To barely hear the crack of the bone over his sobs. I mean actual sobbing. Like a baby.
Okay.
A bitch.
Alright, where's this freaking den?
You got to it.
Wait, I don't...
Am I supposed to be over there with you?
No, we're good. Whoa. God, Mad Dog, you bastard. And then he ran away.
I don't think I'm gonna get to you, because you're way over there.
Oh my god, you come back here, you fucking bastard. Alright, sweet. We're gonna explore from over this way.
How did I just die?
Did you just die?
It was like another one of those insta-deaths.
Oh, you just like exploring and you just died?
And I wasn't even like falling off a cliff or anything. I was by this thing over here. That was retarded.
There are some weird spots to die in this game for sure. Alright, so 310 the Kaboom needs to be turned into Lynchwood. What else do we have here? The Bane. Is that in this area? Particular area?
I don't know.
It's a little bit more southeast. Animal Rescue is... way southeast. And... Breaking the Bank is... more south.
Well, I found a. Did you find a thing or did I find a thing?
Find a what?
Checkpoint?
No, mine's just saving randomly for some reason.
Oh, I thought I found a checkpoint. I heard it. I just didn't see it.
Oh, maybe you found one. What's this over here? Is this a.
I have some commando mods for you.
Holy ammo. Oh, what the? Oh my god.
What's going on?
I keep picking up stupid guns. My effective versus armor 1919.
Yeah, you didn't clear this area out.
Oh no, I ran up here. I said I'm clearing it out at the moment.
Oh, I'm coming towards you.
Where is that guy? There he is. God, such a tiny midget too. Come on, come on. Mmm, come on.
Was there anything in this porta potty you found?
Yeah, a bunch of white gums. Oh. I'll throw some down when we get to another vending machine and stuff. I've just been picking up stuff. Whoa, 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 whoa. This guy got pretty close. Oh crap, that's right. My freaking.
What?
My shotgun got replaced because I was holding a button when I was picking up stuff. Where is my freaking fire shotgun that has really crappy? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Box. Get it. Get it. Ooh, nice. Iridium.
He is still not dead. Oh, he came. He's new.
Whoa, he's laser eye beaming me.
Yeah.
Oh, did you? Where'd he go? Oh boy. I can't see anything. Oh, 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 oh. Really? This gun has some good damage, but the accuracy is kind of. Oh no! I just killed someone too. I'm gonna switch back to the critical heartbreak.
Is there anything in this one?
Yeah, there was some a blue and a green gun, but I didn't get to see what it was because I was trying to pick up the ammo and it picked them up. They were pistols though. Oh, that's not that one. This weapon. Nice. Oh my god, oh my god.
Iridium.
Nice. Oh, it was only one. Come on. Give us some more iridium. Seriously, I need 150.
Hold on, don't go over there yet. I'm still exploring over here.
Is that the way down? I'm trying to figure out where. Oh, that is the way down. We can go down the other way, it looks like. There's a box right here.
Warning, non-compliance will result in your imminent demise.
Alright, you're down there.
Why would they put a porta potty here?
Why would they put a porta potty like out in the middle of nowhere? Freaking no idea.
No one is gonna tell me. Warning! This is your last warning. Did you find anything?
Just, look up. I think that was cash. Yeah. Looks like you got all the boxes over there. Put a potty box over there. Alright, looks like we just gotta go around the backside, at least from this area. I picked up one more box that was up high.
Hold on. Here's a corrosive gun.
I actually picked up a lot of weapons here. I'm wondering when I'm gonna get full here. And that was. Eh. This is where we ran. Wait. Is this the way that we gotta go down? Oh, it is the way that we gotta go down.
That's where we came from.
Yeah, I went down the. That, or up. Ooh, there's a box right here you passed.
When's the box? Big box? Little box?
Big box. This is like a dumpster.
Oh.
Alright. Mmm. Did you find some more stuff? Oh, is that the other special effects that I hear? Or special sounds, the sound effects. I said special effects.
Nothing else.
Oh, look, there's a lab rat. I'm gonna kill his ass. Hmm.
Where? Oh, you're over there.
Dude, seriously, he's taking... Oh my god, oh my god, okay, okay.
You okay? Oh, there's a... Oh, wow, okay.
Kill the dude. Armored skag, I need a corrosive weapon. Oh my god, I don't have a corrosive weapon. Oh shit. Definitely need to put some damn kind of freaking corrosive weapon here. Nah, the sniper rifle. We'll just go ahead and take this pistol right here. But the only corrosive that I have, that's probably gonna be the best. Whoa! Never mind. I thought that said 208% chance of freaking armor damage or whatever the hell it said. That dude's running backwards. Come on, bitch. Come on. Good lord. Oh, now it's gonna have to mean he knows I'm reloading. Give me some life with that grenade. Minor rat. Oh, what? There we go. Goodness. Give me some life. Give me some life.
You let me shoot you, I can give you life.
Oh. I was also throwing my grenade. Alright.
Oh yeah, I did find the checkpoint. It's over here.
Travel too slow. Alright, he's done. Uh oh, his little buddy came out. Like, literally, his little buddy. His midget friend. God damn it. This guy's dodging like crazy. Oh, there we go. Nice.
I love my powers.
Now, son. Bam. Right. Oh, shock grenade, you bastard. Oh, wow, it freaking took my life, too. Nice. Here comes another,
There's some health over here. There's a commando mod.
Alright, cool. Getting. Man, these lab rats take forever to kill. Here comes another one. I wonder if you can get a critical hit on them somewhere.
Probably.
Oh, his arm? Really? No. Probably he's dead. I don't know. Let me try that again next time we see one. Yeah, I don't want to get squished over here. Alright, found some money.
Just pointless throwing up here. Ooh, I have a point to spend. Hold on, don't go anywhere.
There's some people shooting at me.
Oh.
I got his ass. Got his ass again. What? Wait, how did that one not hit him? That's cool. Oh man, this guy's shooting at me too. Ah, sweet. I just gotta level up so I can spend a point too.
Here's a grenade launcher in here. We want it.
I just picked up one that had like 5,600 damage.
Oh, I didn't really look. It's inside this room over here. Not that one.
Oh, yeah.
Other way. Ooh, iridium.
And this way?
Yeah. Yep.
Man, I need a vending machine here soon. Yeah, this one's got like 8,000.
Here's a shotgun. Iridium.
Icing bomb. Apply laxative.
The Skag will eat the bomb. Cover it in his big wickboard. Lucky for us, Skags keep crap out of the same hole, so this won't take too long.
Oh, gross.
We don't.
Pick up whatever he hawks up.
Bank busting skag bombs.
I'm still exploring. Don't go anywhere.
What the hell? I got stuck. I got stuck. Where are these guys coming from, man? Freaking shooting me. Alright, armored guy. Freaking. Come on, die. Good. Now I can switch to my freaking shotgun and blast this guy. Where is this other guy? Good lord. Freaking annoying. He's like walking in slow motion.
Stop moving.
Oh, good. Skag tongue. We need two more skag tongues.
Think so.
Where is the bank? I don't want to be going to, like, out of my way. Yeah, the bank's back up, so I'm gonna change the mission to something that's down here, which is either the Bane and Animal Feud Rescue.
Iridium!
Oh, the Bane is actually over here somewhere.
Okay, I'm not done exploring. Don't go yet. Got to explore everywhere, John. Find all the cool stuff.
All the stuff that doesn't make us money anymore.
Yep. It's actually yelling at me.
What
Warning! You are so-and-so out of the so-and-so restricted area. You will be terminated. This is your last warning. Whatever they say. Here's a weapon over here.
Commando reload.
Oh, I have
What the hell? I pressed square once and it picked up like all the shit that I didn't want.
Oh, here's a gun over here. And I have some stuff to give you.
Uh-oh.
What?
The freaking thing.
There's another gun right here.
Oh, can I kill that thing? No, I can't. Oh, wow.
What are you trying to kill?
That's weird. It keeps going back and forth. Alright, I cleared out this area. I found a porta potty. I seriously need to clear out my freaking inventory. I'm getting pretty close. So we gotta go to opportunity to freaking turn that one in? What? Oh, I'm fine. Green. Perfect.
Alright, well, I just turn the Bane one in.
Right.
I found a porta potty. Where was the porta potty?
It was way down there. It's empty now. It had a bunch of commando mods and a psycho thing.
Oh, here, I got a commando mod for you.
Animal rescue. Food is the next one in this area, because breaking the bank is up. And what was that green one? 310 to Kaboom was also up, wasn't it?
There's a shield.
Yes, it was.
There's a grenade. There's a grenade.
Probably gonna have to throw some of this stuff.
Here's a gun. I got more. Come back. Don't leave yet.
Hold on. I think I can only hold like one more thing. Or three.
There's
more
things. There's a command. Commando mod.
I'll siphon through my commando mods later.
Here's a grenade. Here's a commando mod.
Yeah, I'm just lame. Commando mod. Team Fire's lame.
I think there's one more thing. Hold on, let me look.
This is not even a cemetery. This is like one. Oh god, okay, alright. Jesus.
Doesn't want to go anywhere.
Welcome, Gubber 1994, or maybe that's Goober. I don't know.
Goober? You can have.
Alright, I'm full. You're gonna have to shoot everything else. What is this? Well, actually I'm full now. What the hell? What did I pick up? On the way. Yeah, I don't know if you wanna pick it up and sell it or whatever. Let's see, what was it? What was the one that I had? I had a swag.
I'm gonna have that one.
It's 145. Oh yeah, it's 81. No, that's crappy. That's crappy too.
And then
holy
have
crap,
this.
Are you throwing... wait, are you throwing stuff?
Uh-huh, here.
There's ammo that are just randomly appearing out here. I don't know why. Do you see this?
No, here. Here's another gun.
I can't pick anything up.
Well, look at it and see if it's better than what you got.
Oh my god. I got too much to siphon through.
Here, I'll pick these things up.
Doubt it. My sniper rifles are in like the 500-600s.
Oh, okay. Where are we supposed to pick up skag tongues? Guess we didn't pick up enough.
I don't see any more skags.
Probably just have to walk up further.
Yeah, I don't know where that ammo came from, JP. It was literally like just... it just showed up. Like a ring of ammo. Discovered this place already. Oh, it's not a new place. Wow, I totally cannot pick up anything anymore. Just...
hey, help!
Here's hell. Well, if you want me to pick it up and keep it for you, I can. Because I have some room.
I don't think there's anything I've picking up that's extremely awesome or anything. How did I go up here?
Yeah, that's funny. This shield is just as good as mine. Oh, there's a skag.
Oh. Hold on. There's a freaking armored skag. Oh, this is a sheriff dude. Oh, wow. Okay, he's quite strong. Be careful with this, because he freaking took me out.
Okay, I'm working on getting this one. Hold on.
This dude.
I might be able to get you. Oh, you're good.
He's gotta kill this freaking armored skag now.
I didn't get any.
Whoa, calm down there.
Did it?
I think I got a tongue. Yep. Oh crap. It's a skag rider. Take out the skag! God dang it. Alright, now I gotta switch the freaking fire gun. Oh, reloading, seriously?
There you go.
Nice. Why is that dude on fire, but he's not really losing any life? I don't understand. Oh, okay, now I... Wait, what? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, I think this is Skag time. Got it.
Sweet.
Oh my god, what the hell? Oh my god, what the shit?
Why are you dying?
It just like came out of nowhere. What the hell?
Some guns over here. I'm stuck. I
He's
can't
like
help you.
Running around in a circle. What the fuck?
There.
There we go. Oh, your guy's dead. Field rat, you bastard. Oh my god, I got him. Boom.
There's a couple of guns over here, actually. Whoa, who's that? Oops, Gag.
Wait, how far up does this go? Looks like it goes actually pretty far. Wait, what is that? Ah, damn it. I thought that was a freaking vending machine. It is not. Fucking lab rat. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What the hell?
What?
Oh my god. Seriously? Like throwing all these things at me. Come on.
I don't know if I can get you from here.
Shoot, die,
nope, you're
die,
too far
die,
away.
Die,
can you get him?
Die. Yep, I got him. Oh my god, seriously,
are
then
you sure?
Another one freaking got me. Tunnel rat, you bastard.
Wow.
You got it, got him.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
getting
goodness.
Yelled at.
Alright, where'd that guy go? Jesus. Come on, come on. He's like glitching out. No way. Out of ammo? That's not good. What the hell, man? Oh, it's an armored freaking thingy. Let me reload before I go into this situation here. This guy. Really?
John. I told you I was still exploring.
It's
You're
okay.
ruining my exploration time.
That's good. I'm second winded. Oh my god, you skag, you bastard. Oh, actually, that was a lab rat. Why is that guy not dying? There we go. What the heck? Stay away from me! That's the wrong gun. Yeah.
The rat thief, watch out.
Oh man. Shoot. He's done. Where does this other guy go? Thought I saw somebody else.
Did you explore all the way up top?
Up there? That's where I jumped down from. Yeah, that's a crappy submachine gun. Die, lab rat. Jesus, man. You just go for it. He's gonna laugh. Not that I need the life, but I like watching it get sucked out of him. Oh, it gives you life, too.
Mm-hmm.
The who? The hell? I'm reloading. Why is it not shooting? Is that a rat thief? Yep, it is a rat thief. Be careful. He's running towards you. What the heck? What the hell? Where did you come from? You fucking lab rat? Are you serious?
Take me, everyone!
You see everything? With your fucking laser eyeballs? You bastard. I got him. I'm getting this, I'm getting this. Oh, don't die. Oh, he died. Where's this guy? There we go. My goodness. Freaking people everywhere. What's up, Explicit Lee? Desert 99.
Alright, I want to explore now. Like, go up where you were at over there. I didn't get to go.
Oh, yeah, I don't remember anything being up there.
Ooh.
What the hell is the nearest vending machine? Super freaking far.
Alright, don't move. Stay.
Did you even pick anything up?
Me? Yeah.
How much space you have? I'm like full.
I have less than you. What's the point of in here? Oh, that's retarded.
Dang, I can't even pick this up. What is this? No, I didn't need that anyway. Welcome, Joe Schmo. See, how far would that walk that would be? Holy hell, that'd be a one hill. Well, I could take a shortcut.
Don't move.
I'm just gonna walk back. I got too much stuff. And it's all crap stuff, too.
Why can't I walk up this hill?
Huh? You can't walk up the hill.
That's retarded.
What? It's just a regular hill.
No, the gun, the Bane or whatever, I equipped it. You can't move when you use it. You literally, like, can't walk. Or it just slows you down. So if you want to use it...
What is the Bane? I don't think I even got it because I probably had a full inventory.
Oh, you'll probably get it if you then.
Yeah, because I don't even see it.
Wow, John. You totally don't look.
No, I'm full on ammo. I'm full on everything. I can't pick anything up. I didn't open anything because it's going to disappear. Screw it. I'm running through here. If I die, I die.
Where are you running?
I'm running to the vending machine. Because I seriously have a bunch of doo-doo.
Punishment for everything is death.
Punishment for everything is death. What? Freaking... Ooh. Freaking rat thief. Stay away from me. He's dead. Alright, well, there's a vending machine somewhere over here. Yeah. Wait a minute. Could we have just taken the short way by taking these stairs? Are you fucking serious? Wow. I'm not even gonna feed this guy because I'm not gonna be able to get the reward because it's freaking full. Yeah, the train tracks where that animal is, the puppy. We could have just like went up the stairs and like all those objectives are like right there. Instead of like freaking looping all the way back. Wow.
Thought we had to go somewhere though, that's why we went that way.
Yeah, I thought we had to go down to that elevator place to kill something, because I remember killing some big something over there.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, hold on. Shit.
Still slowing. Trying to find some more iridium.
Alright. Like, I gotta pick, like, the best freaking pistol and then keep that. Oh, I'm totally looking at the wrong side.
Don't forget, I got stuff for you, too. Still.
Alright, that's 362, 497, 234, 278 plus armor damage. I think I need to keep one of those. Alright, so what's that one? That Jacobs 497? Alright. This is 350. Where's that other corrosive freaking pistol? Is that it? Yeah, it sucks. Alright, so I can sell all the pistols
Let's
now.
Just get this out of the way.
Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Good lord, I got a bunch of useless freaking guns.
Alright. Sure.
What's up, CPT Gooch? Oh man, it's almost time. No. Alright, Rocket Launchers 5. What's that 8001? Alright, which freaking of these are there? No. Okay.
Welcome, customer.
So my rocket launchers. Where are my rocket launchers at? There's one. Like how the rocket launcher says, deals bonus explosive damage. No shit. A fucking rocket launcher.
Well.
Oh my god, alright, so all this bullshit mods that I can't use. Psycho. Fucking commando reload speed, fuck that. Team fire rate. Fucking shock damage, don't give a shit for that. Don't give a shit for that either.
Alright, this area has been explored over here, now let me go over here.
Oh, Captain Gooch. Thanks for the follow. 7 explosion that pulls them towards. Okay, yeah. A string shower of bullets and a bouncing projectile. Wall up the bouncing Betty. Yeah. Crappy damage. Fuck that. That sucks. Good lord, man. This game. We'd be in our menus fucking like deciphering through like a shit ton of drops.
Eh.
Alright, I'm getting rid of this one. This one's not helping me too much anymore.
I'm sure we'll
shotgun wise. I got the Heartbreaker. What else is available? The 97 damage goes down. Explodes like a grenade. What other shotguns are there? That's a boo-boo shotgun. That's boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo. This is a white.
A fantastic day for all right. Capitalism.
So, screw that one. Screw that one. Screw that one. Oh man, you got 170 points. Nice, nice. Alright. Boom. Alright, slag, and what is this one? Fire, 317, and 145, man. Fuck 145. Why would it have such shitty damage? Holy crap, where did I pick this up? It has 200% weapon accuracy.
What is it?
It's a submachine gun with fire? It must have been from, oh, never mind, that's your Bane. I got it now. That wasn't in my thing earlier. I was wondering why the fuck. You said I have to. It's I stay still.
Mine won't let me walk.
All right, let me see what happens.
Remember, it's cursed.
Oh, it yells at me. It talks. Yeah. Holy, slow as fuck. Yeah. Yeah, can you like glitch it out and like try to jump? No, you can't. Wow. What's up? Get at my level 99. Welcome back, explicitly. Okay, yeah. Fuck this gun, man. I don't give a shit. It has good damage, man. Fuck this gun.
High quality, low prices.
High quality at low prices, huh? I don't see myself using this fucking slag gun either. It has shitty damage. So, I'm going to equip...
A fantastic day for capitalism!
Bane. Boom. Alright, so we got fire, regular damage through that gun. Alright, so I got two slag ones, 498 and 416. Get rid of that. Green armor, fire, slag, corrosive. What sniper rifle do I have equipped right now? None? Oh, okay. That makes perfect sense. 198.6. 197. Let's just keep this out just in case. Alright, sweet. I'm finally freaking organized. Good lord.
So many freaking lab rats over here.
I think I remember shooting the Bane the last time I had I had it.
I ain't a real doctor.
Alright, sweet.
See you real soon.
I need to buy fucking ammo too. Wait, what is this? Oh, I can turn this in. We get some kind of grenade. You get a throwing stick, a sidey, jumping bitty. The hell is this? Blistering shower bullets and a bouncing projectile.
Alright, well, hold on. I'm trying to kill all these lab rats over here.
110. Oh, rubberized. Fuck that rubberized shit. You'll see it when you get into your menu, probably when you sell some stuff. You have full, thing? What's that full grown bear?
Bear? What?
Oh shit, they're starting to respawn.
I know, come over here and help me kill these guys. There's like 20 lab rats I'm shooting at.
Holy shit, they're coming up from behind me, taking out my shields. Oh shit, I didn't buy ammo before I left. Fucking A. Oh, where the fuck is my shotgun? Okay. This dude right here. Oh fuck, it's a badass dude. Shit. Stay away from me. Stay away from me.
Seriously?
What the fuck is that? Did it kill him? Oh, sweet. It killed him. Wait, no it didn't. God damn, this freaking badass is gonna kill me.
It's killing time!
Oh shit, I'm out of grenades too. Fuck. Are you still headed towards the puppy skag?
I'm still in the same area that I was earlier.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm coming. I gotta hide behind this thing first. Yeah, put this down so it freaking gets off the screen. How the hell can it wouldn't let me put it down? Ah, he got run over by a train.
Nice.
You got some money.
Over here looks way too big to sleep in that little shoebox anymore. You might want to escort him to some new digs.
Oh god, lab rat.
Yeah, there's a lot of them around here.
Holy hell. Oh, you're over here. Yeah, I see you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're close to this guy. God dang, man. Oh my god. Good god. Get away from me. At least my freaking life. Whoa! And I'm out of ammo, are you serious? Okay, might have been a bad idea to come over here. Without ammo.
Yeah, you're fine.
Where's that guy? There we go, Jesus. Are you clear now? Nice.
I think I cleared this area out.
There's a couple small cash boxes.
Well, I haven't been over here yet. Looking, Nova. Making my way forward. Some health if you need health.
I'm good on health. Be careful when you go down there. Everyone's pretty much respawned back in that area.
That's fine.
Yeah, I need rifle ammo. I need a lot. I need to go back to the vending machine. Okay. This dude's like... Dude, I want to see this guy get run over by a freaking... shoot him.
He's my god, this
200%
thing
is... weapon accuracy. I hate that gun. I remember that gun. Because it just, like, makes noise every time you shoot it. I hate it. I remember shooting that gun. That's such a stupid-ass gun. Oh my god. I remember that gun.
That was fun. I'll do it again.
Oh my god. Wow, are you actually hitting that guy?
I don't know.
No, you're not hitting anyone. Their life is still full.
I was shooting that guy. The Elite Marauder.
Oh, you hit. Yeah, you did hit him a couple times.
Your accuracy gets better when you let it... when you, like, hold it.
Fuck it. I remember hating that gun. I was like, fuck this gun. Oh, shit. Suicide midget.
I killed it for you with this awful gun.
What's up, nonsense deadly? Uh-oh. Oh my god, all I can hear is that gun. Alright, I gotta buy some more ammo. I have like nothing but rocket launcher ammo. Well, I got some pistol ammo, but this shit ain't gonna do shit on these guys. God damn, man. I gotta leave in like freaking 7 minutes.
Oh my. Yeah, I'm just gonna run then.
Run forward, girl. Run
after
forward.
I pick up this iridium.
Oh, it's not. Iridium.
Oh,
nice.
No.
No. Kill somebody. You got that freaking 200% weapon ammo. Okay. It does good damage. It says 400 something with 200% weapon accuracy. Should be able to kill somebody. Are you good? Are you good?
Probably not.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I don't think I can make it to you. Fuck, I'm sprinting. My guy is so damn slow.
I got it.
Oh, you got lucky, girl. Yeah, this fucking pistol sucks, actually. Oh, the accuracy does get better as you shoot it. Where'd that guy go?
There's too many of them.
There's like somebody following you. I can see his red dot like on your ass.
Run away. Right, oh, I got stuck.
Oh, don't get stuck.
Alright, I got some guns for you. And stuff. Okay.
Holy hell, that was a lot of ammo I just purchased right there. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna carry that. Oops. I thought it was in my inventory. I don't think I'm gonna carry this one right now. I'm gonna carry that. Wait, when did I pick up this? Damage goes down, fuck that. Sell it. Sell it. Welcome, train to kill 911. Let's see if any of those are good. How's a wet grenade mod and some shields? Negative. Negative. Okay, sell those.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. Farewell, friend.
Which is superior?
Welcome, Dystopias, to the stream.
Here's one.
Ooh, is that looks exactly like the gun that I have. Interesting. Hold on, let me see if it's the same gun. Is that one? Oh, it has what? It doesn't have melee damage. This is weapon. No, it's not as good. No, it's not as good. What is this, another pistol? Highly effective versus shields? Is it better than my other ones? No, it isn't. 237. Negative. What is this one? No, not as good.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
I'm keeping one of these pistols. Yep. Nope.
Goodbye, friend.
Hold on, I still have more, I think.
I think we should travel to the next place out, so it just saves in a different thing.
Game.
This is cool, Train to Kill. Cool, glad you like it.
Tough decision.
TF decisions.
Oh, here's another one.
That's a submachine gun. That might... Oh, yeah, I might actually use... Well, it's white. What's the corrosive
gun
that I have?
It doesn't matter if it's white.
It only has like 100 damage compared to the 300 one that I have.
Errors.
Yeah, 110. It's not going to help me out that much.
Alright, I think that is everything.
This, though, might be nice. Well, first of all, since I'm already in this menu, no, I should have picked grenade. Fucking damn it. God damn it. Did we level up at all? Yes, we did. I have a freaking point I can spend.
We still need a new. The ones from Opportunity that are trivial.
Yeah, that's where the main mission is. What's up? The Simfool and Dragon Mole.
Well, that was an interesting way to say somebody's name.
Killing an enemy recharges 1% of your... What? That's lame. 1%. 100% more turret gun? Adds a second gun. I thought this one adds a second gun. Allows you to deploy two saber turrets. Once the first saber turret is deployed, press L2. Well, then what the fuck is this? Is this adds a second gun. Okay, I see. What the heck? We're going with this. Boom. Yeah. What is this? Increase your cooldown rate for your... Yeah. You actually gave me a slag... that I was gonna check out. 360. Oh no, it's not as good. Dang it.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. Two words, my friend.
Welcome, Solinter TW, to the stream. This is Lynchwood. We could fast travel through here. I would say, well, is there anything else? No, we still need to do some stuff in here. Yeah, we still need to go kill that big skag, and we still need breaking the bank. We'll go out the train, and then we can just come back in and save. Hopefully that'll...
This is Deputy
Wayne. Why don't we just go to Sanctuary?
You want to go back to Sanctuary?
Hours.
Yeah, we can
Sheriff's
go to Sanctuary.
Just looking for excuses.
You want to gamble?
Maybe.
You got plenty of time to gamble while I'm gone. What's up, Nanajin87 and J-Row443 Domo Diablo? Oh, that's Dom Diablo. I said Domo Diablo.
Holy crap, there's a lot of welcomes. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Yeah, there's a lot of welcomes. Alright, sweet, it's saving. Alright, guys, I have to call it because I have to get ready for work after picking up my kid, and then I have to spend like 13 hours doing stuff. So
being
thanks for
lame.
Watching, huh?
I said being lame.
Yeah, working a real job. Hey, if we made money doing this, I'd do this all day. Alright, guys, appreciate you guys watching. We'll be back tomorrow, right? We'll be back tomorrow. What's today? Is today Wednesday? No, today's Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Yeah, we'll be back tomorrow sometime after I wake up, as long as Jen lets me sleep when I get home. So, probably around noonish my time is usually when she starts blowing up my phone. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Peace out.
Oh my, he's coming after me! Dude, you're the one that picked up all the bullets!
Where are you at? Are you here?
I'm currently watching your butt.
I'm in the acid. I'm in the acid.
Oh, nice. That is epic. Chop it up. Chop it all up. Chop it all up.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Are you dead already? What the? There's a guy with no head coming after me.
I was trying to like turn off the state
of
there.
What's that? What's that? Why is the music getting crazy? Why is the music getting crazy?
I'm gonna suck at this game. Just saying.
Dude, it is so dark. Oh! Holy God! I'm pressing.
Asinex! Oh, okay. My heart rate is up.
I got 2 Triton AX180s.
So, we're gonna be playing Dead Space 3.
The original Ninja Turtles game. Oh my god, seriously?
Oh! Ah! Oh snap! That was easy.
Dude, are you kidding me?
Yeah.
You're gonna wake up.
Whoa!